Welcome to Sauce Labs, the world's largest continuous testing cloud for web and mobile applications. Sauce Labs helps you succeed in the modern digital era by giving you the digital confidence that you're always delivering the best possible user experience to your customers. In this video, we'll show you how to set up and run automated web tests on the Sauce Labs Continuous Testing Cloud. We have two tests we'll run against an application called Sauce Demo, which is a typical desktop web app that we're accessing here from a laptop running the Chrome browser. The first thing we'll need to create our test is a programming language. We're using Python and the PyTest testing framework for that. The second thing we need is a remote web driver for automating our test actions, and we're using Selenium to handle the automation. So let's take a look at what our test will do. The first test visits the site and verifies that the browser title is Swag Labs. The second test visits the site, enters our username and password, clicks the login button, then verifies that we're logged in by looking for the shopping cart container item on the page. Now let's take a look at the prerequisites for running our test using Selenium on Sauce Labs. The Sauce Options section includes required configuration settings for Selenium, including the operating system our test will run on and the browser version we'll be using. We're also passing in the test name. The Desired Capabilities section tells Sauce Labs which browser and operating system Sauce Labs should spin up to run our test. We're testing against Chrome and Windows 10, but Sauce Labs also provides hundreds of other device, OS, and browser combinations, in addition to real devices in the cloud. We'll also need our Sauce Labs username and access key to run our tests. Our username is the name we use to create our Sauce Labs account, and our access key can be found in the Sauce Labs dashboard under My Account, User Settings. You'll want to protect your access key just like you would any other password, so keep it private and don't check it into version control where others can access it. A best practice is to read your username and access key using environment variables, which is what we're doing here. Two additional features that are unique to Sauce Labs are extended debugging and Sauce Performance. Extended debugging provides additional information about network requests during testing, and Sauce Performance builds detailed front-end performance metrics and root cause analysis into our tests. We're setting our driver to WebDriver Remote, which enables our tests to connect remotely to the Sauce Labs Continuous Testing Cloud. And finally, we're telling Sauce Labs to show results about whether our tests pass or fail. So with all those pieces in place, let's run our test. We'll kick off the test, then switch to the Sauce Labs dashboard, where we can see that our first test is already completed and our second test is still in progress. And now the second test is also completed successfully. Now let's accelerate things even more by running both tests at the same time. To do that, we'll install a utility for running our tests in parallel, then run the tests again. We'll switch back to the dashboard, where we can see that Sauce Labs has started two concurrent virtual machines for the tests, and both tests are executing in parallel. Parallel test execution is the secret sauce for supercharging your development process and creating a robust CI/CD pipeline. Instead of waiting for each test to complete one after the other, you can run dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of tests at the same time, and your total test execution time will only take as long as your longest individual test. Now that our tests are complete, we can click a test name to access its results. We can watch a video recording of the entire test, which is very helpful for diagnosing test anomalies. We can also view every command that was executed as part of the test, including screenshots of any command that modifies the appearance of a browser, view Selenium server logs, and view all the test metadata. The metadata tab is also where we can download copies of screenshots and video captures. Because we enabled extended debugging and Sauce Performance, we also have access to data in the network and performance tabs. The network tab shows front-end web page performance data, so we can predict how our end users will experience our website. We can see all the page assets that were loaded and how long each asset took to load. And all this information is captured in an HTTP archive file, which we can download for later analysis. The performance tab provides visual analysis of page performance metrics, including an overall performance score and other data like first contentful paint, time to interactive, first meaningful paint, and other key performance indicators that directly impact your end user's performance. Another capability unique to Sauce Labs is the ability to organize groups of tests into builds, which is very useful for teams and integration into CI/CD workflows. We'll add the build parameter to our Sauce options, then run our tests again. The tests execute as normal and show up in the Automated Tests tab, but we also get a build running in the Automated Builds tab. We can click the build to see all the tests running under that build name, and very quickly review the history of each test in the build. We can also see the build results in the Sauce Labs dashboard, which is another helpful indicator of our overall execution health. The build passed because all of our tests passed, but if one of our tests had failed, the build would have failed too, and we could have quickly drilled down into the build to evaluate the individual test results. Running automated web tests on the Sauce Labs Continuous Testing Cloud is fast and easy, and enables you to run your tests faster, more frequently, and with more reliable results. Sign up for a free trial today and start enjoying the digital confidence that you're always delivering the best possible user experience to your customers.